We're going to test this a half-inch drive, 40 to 250 foot-pound torque wrench. Start with 55 foot-pounds. Clockwise. Counterclockwise. Foot-pounds. Clockwise. Counterclockwise. Foot-pounds. Clockwise. Counterclockwise.